Ladies and gentlemen, it's tutorial time.
Tutorial time. Tutorial time. You know what time it is. It's tutorial time. Tuesday tutorials happen every month. Wait, that's not right. Every Tuesday. Tuesday tutorials with Grace.
Hey there. Welcome to tutorial time. Today we're going to be showing you how to do four different techniques that we incorporated into our videos. Firstly, for our snow day video, we wanted to make an intro that was 80s inspired, but we didn't know how. But by using a couple of text overlays and grainy style effects, we achieved the 80s look we were going for. Next, we wanted to use Google Earth as a way to express travel in our How to Road Trip Across California video.
Take off. Take off. Suriname. Oh gee willikers, I just can't get the hang of this.
I can teach you. Alright, first stop. I'm gonna open Google Earth. Next stop, you're gonna take a new screen recording. Get that screen recording going. Drag. And you're gonna wanna find where you are. Zoom into where you wanna go. End that screen recording and import it into Final Cut Pro. And there you go, you got yourself a Google Earth drone shot, time lapse, little thing.
Wow! Oh wow! Thanks, tutorial time!
Our third effect is adding clouds to a drone shot. This makes it more realistic and adds some depth. Hello, class.
Hi.
Today, we're gonna be adding clouds to a drone shot.
Very interesting.
All right,
so to add clouds to a drone shot, you wanna add the clouds shot and then add the drone shot. And then you want to key out the green, and then you have a cloud over drone shot.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached, head is matted black, got the bushes black to match.
This is a little side segment we like to call calf time.
This would got you some calves? Like.
That's his calf time, Ruby Robinson.
Oh, yeah. To the bank like
this stop motion effect is a cool way to show where you're going in an unorthodox way. To achieve this effect, you're gonna need some paper, scissors, Sharpie, a map, and a lot of patience. You're gonna wanna cut out your paper car, put it on the map, and go frame by frame taking a photo. And then in post, you speed it up and it looks something like this. Thank you for joining me today on Tutorial Time. See you in episode 2.
Tutorial time, you know what time it is, it's tutorial time, Tuesday tutorial.